My dear friends, for every human person who lives on this earth, there are three basic needs. One's identity, who I am. Second, one's security. What will be my life? What will be my future? Third, the purpose of my living on this earth. Why should I live? Why should I go through all this struggle and pain? And today the Lord is addressing, come to me, love me, and be with me, and I will provide you everything that you need in life. Why are you working hard? Why are you struggling for this 5-6 inches stomach for you and for your children? Can't I feed you more than that? I am the Lord, come to me. He says, I am the living bread who has come down from heaven. I am from heaven for you. This is the first message he gives you. Whenever and wherever you go, carry this truth in your heart. Repeat 100 times. Let my word, my truth get deep into you that you may live. What is that? I am. This is the word God spoke to Moses. When Moses was said, that if Pharaoh asked me, who is your God? You are talking God, God. He said, I am sending you. I am the one who is sending you. The living one is sending you. When Joshua was frightened, Joshua chapter 1 verse 5, God said, I am with you as I was with Moses. I am with you. Yes. The same God who spoke to David, he said, be still and know that I am your God. Let nothing to be worried. I am your God in Psalm 46 verse 10. The same God is telling you and me today, God of heaven, I am with you. I am your identity. Who are you? You belong to me. You are the child of mine. You are the child of God who made heaven and the earth. This is your identity. You are on this earth for a few days and you will finish up your journey. Don't be afraid or worried. The many things are going away. Your grandfather dies, your parents are passing away, your health is passing away, your job is going away. Many things may go away, many things may come into your life. That which is going and coming, let not bother you. Remember, Psalm 121 verse 7 says, in your going and in your coming, I will be with you. 121:4, I will never sleep nor slumber. I will be your security. God is giving us on the one hand our identity, on the other hand he gives us the security. Wherever you go, to guard you is my duty. I am the living bread. Like a mother, like a father who is concerned to feed their children, I will feed you. I will take care of you. Yes. On the one hand, he addresses saying, I am your identity. You are my son. You are my daughter. You are sent here for my purpose. And third one, God says, there is a meaning for your life on this earth. He who eats of me will live. Let anything happens, nothing can stop you in living. I am there with you. So be courageous. Nothing to be afraid of anybody or anything. Because I live, you will also live. He said in John 14:19. The same God is saying, I am the God of heaven who has become Father and God to you. I am leading you. This is your identity. That's what Jesus taught us in Luke chapter 11. When you pray, my Father who is in heaven. I belong to you, Daddy. Today, most of the problem comes through Satan, through fear and worries. Who am I? What will happen to me? What will happen to my future? And Satan comes and catches this thought of man and kills him and leads him to unwanted things, to unwanted life, to unwanted relationship, to unwanted tensions and disturbances. And today God is addressing the basic things. Who are you? You are my child. I am from heaven, want to be with you all the days of your life. Matthew 28:20, I am with you all the days of your life. This is the last word Jesus gave to his disciples. I am with you always till the end of the world. Who are you? This identity, you should nourish yourself. If you listen to the word of God and go away from this mass, or write down the notes and go away, it's a waste. Every minute of your life, wherever you go, continue to praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. I belong to you, Lord. I am your child, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. The second thing, the enemy will attack your security. What will happen to your future? Who is there for you if anything happens? And Jesus addresses that, saying, I am the living bread who has come down to feed you, to take care of your thirst, to take care of your hunger. I am more than a father and mother to you. Your father and mother here may be with you for some days, may not be, but I'll be with you. Yes, I will be your security in your going and in your coming. I'll be with you. I will never sleep nor slumber. More than a watchman, I will guard you. More than a father, as he said in the book of Exodus, like the eagle, I will carry you. Even if your age turns into old and hair into gray, I will carry you. I will bear you and I'll be with you. May today's word help us to feed ourselves. We have to feed. He has come down as a living bread from heaven. If that bread was only seen or heard, and if I don't feed, it doesn't become part of me. So I have to tell to myself, to my mind that is easily falls into insecurity, to my spirit that easily falls into what happens in the world. So I have to feed every minute that my God is my father. My God is my security. Till the end of my life, he will be with me. Today I am alive because my God wants me to live.